Well, I guess one of my 285, two of my 285 videos are pretty popular. I guess, well, that wasn't Jonesboro Road. This is Jonesboro Road up here, Georgia 54. Yeah, I've got a couple of 285 videos that are very popular, so I'll just video the South Loop of 285. Yeah, this is Saturday morning, September the 19th, 2020. About 8 o'clock, 67 degrees, and we are headed northeast on the bottom loop of 285 from 75 up to I-20. Jonesboro Road here, if you get off, turn to the right, goes into Jonesboro. If you get off, turn to the left, it'll take you into Atlanta. And for anyone interested, here we go. This is a 1995 Jeep Grand Cherokee. I purchased it new in April of 1995. The only aggravating or serious problem I've had with it is the transmissions. These are Chrysler Mopar transmissions. This is an RH46. It's about a worthless piece of junk. It's got a transcooler, and I keep the fluid change, but it's on its third transmission. It has 376,551 miles on it now. We're running right at 65 miles an hour. RPMs are right at 1750, 1800 RPM per minute. Oil pressure is at 60. Amperage is right at 14. Fuel is full. Temperature is at normal, about 180, 185, which is a little lower than normal, but where I like to have it. And the distance to empty, 418 miles, with an average mile per gallon of 17.6. Just for you car nuts. Try to provide something for everyone. Y'all get together, but I'd rather y'all get together behind me instead of front of me. You want to mix and match, see if you can combine some vehicles. Old Crest Road. We must have passed Moreland. We may have been video and missed Moreland. Yes, we will go to the state pen. Construction, but I can get one during construction and then after construction.